cigarette. My name is Graham Callen. I was born in Anacortes, Washington, and I've lived in Everett, Seattle for the last 20 years or so. I started my style by accident. I was a driver for a machine shop. I was given some plexiglass and I started drawing and painting it. Made 5,000 originals since. I first sold a piece on eBay in 99. It went to Brooklyn, New York, and I sold it for $8. Then in 2003, I had several solo shows. That led to an application at Pike Place Market. I was accepted as a vendor. That first year I created 15,000 plus pieces, most of them recreations of my larger original work. At that point, I would try to make 300 pieces a week. People started collecting, filling their fridges and dishwashers. Definitely trying to make a comeback at this point. Be creative, honest, influential. What excites me the most about being in control of my artwork, my living, is the fact that as much as I put out comes back to me. I've sold every original I've ever made. I've given some away just because someone's in love with it. As of the last couple years, I averaged a couple of panels every once in a while whenever it barely came through. This week alone, I've created over 12 for this upcoming art show. My goal is 20 in 7 days.